Hello and welcome. Today, we'll be looking at how to print checks in a batch and individually using Tabs3 Trust Accounting. Let's get started by verifying that your checks will print with the correct settings and margins. From the quick launch, search for Print Check Test Pattern. Next, select the printer that you want to use to print checks. If your printer is used for more than just checks, we recommend setting up an additional installation of an existing printer. This allows you to set specific margins for printing checks that won't affect reports. To do this, check out Knowledge Base article R10776, How to Set Up Separate Printer Configurations for the Same Printer. Once the printer is selected, click Setup, and then Check Setup. This window includes various settings, such as the option to print check numbers, the trust ID, and whether to print a duplicate stub, allowing you to include exactly what you need. Additionally, in Page Setup, you can adjust the print margins to accommodate the checks. Once your criteria has been entered, click OK to save the changes. Back on the Print Check Test Pattern window, click OK to print. Once your test pattern aligns correctly, you're ready to print checks. You can run multiple checks at once using the Print Checks function from the Quick Launch or by clicking the Print Checks button on the dashboard. The Trust Accounts tab determines which trust accounts will be included in the check run. To include all trust accounts, simply leave the fields on this tab blank. To specify a range, enter the beginning and ending trust ID, or click the Multiple button to specify multiple ranges. You can even specify a range by using the Name Search fields. Additionally, you can filter your check run even further by bank account number, clients for a specific responsible attorney, or clients opened within a certain date range. On the Transactions tab, optionally specify a date range for the transactions that you want to include. When ready, click OK. On the Print Trust Checks window, select the printer that you want to print to. Make sure that your checks are loaded into the printer before proceeding. Clicking the Preview button allows you to verify that each check has the correct information before you send them to the printer. You'll be prompted to verify the beginning check number for the check run. In the Preview window, both the check and the check stub will be displayed. When ready, close the preview. Back on the Print Trust Checks tab, click OK to start the print job. Next, click OK to send the checks to the printer. Individual checks can be printed from the Trust Transaction Entry window. To open an existing unpaid check, open Trust Transaction Entry and select the transaction from the list. Click the Print Checks button in the toolbar to display a print dialog where you can choose to print or preview the check. Once an unpaid check has been printed, the check number field in the transaction list will automatically be filled with the assigned check number. When it comes to ordering checks, Nelco Solutions is Tabs3's authorized partner for checks that are guaranteed to work with trust accounting. For more information about Nelco, check out Knowledge Base article R10978, Ordering Tabs3 Software Compatible Checks and Forms from Nelco. For any other questions about printing checks, click the question mark icon in the toolbar for more information. Thanks for watching. See you next time.